Big T and Barry always play a racing game together during the weekend. They love the competition and how fast-paced the game is. However, after hours of playing, they notice their eyes start to hurt. They feel groggy. They can't focus on their homework and can barely sleep at night. One day, Carrots comes over while Big T and Barry are playing video games. They are yelling at each other and have been staring at a screen all day. "Have you been playing video games all day?" Carrots asks. "Yeah," Big T says, looking back at Carrots. "We get to compete and have fun. I love playing video games." "I'm going to teach you some other games that get you to move around. You can't just sit around all day," Carrots says, hands on her hips. "Did you know you need to get up every 20 minutes? Your body is meant to move." Carrots pulls them out off their chairs and teaches them a few different games that require moving but are still competitive and fun. They play Ninja, Sharks and Minnows, Tug of War, Hopscotch, and Double Dutch. "Hey, Tug of War is really fun," Barry says. "I like Ninja," Big T says. "I beat Barry every time." Big T and Barry realize that they can still play fast-paced and competitive games without going on their devices. In fact, they are having more fun playing with each other offline. After playing these physical activity games, Barry and Big T feel refreshed, more focused, energized, excited, and in a better mood. "Thank you so much, Carrots," Big T says. "Yeah, Carrots," Barry chimes in. "I actually didn't think it'd be this much fun. Moving around for games is actually really fun." A few days later, Big T and Barry are much more rested after sleeping well. Barry says, "Hey, Big T, let's do what we did last time with Carrots. We can play one round of Mario Kart, then play those physical movement games again. After that, we can do our work." "Sounds good," Big T says. After running around and playing Ninja for a bit, they head back inside to do schoolwork. After playing exercise games, they always feel refreshed and re-energized afterwards. Sometimes Big T and Barry still play a little of the racing game, but they always remember to get up after 20 minutes and start playing different physical outdoor games instead of video games. That way, they can be fresh and energized for the rest of the day.
If you're 5 or younger, stay active throughout the day. Run, climb, and hop away. If you're older than 6, exercise at least 60 minutes a day.